Wireless communications has fundamentally revolutionized the way we live and conduct business in today's world. As smartphones and tablets and machine-to-machine all skyrocket in popularity, and as customers continue to demand greater and greater data rates to their mobile device, every cellular provider around the world will continue to face the paramount problem of bandwidth shortage.
New York City. The world's toughest urban environment to conduct propagation measurements. This is where NYU Wireless, a new world-class research center at NYU-POLY, in partnership with the Courant Institute and the NYU Langone Medical Center, is conducting one of the world's greatest wideband propagation measurement campaigns to study the 73 GHz propagation channel for the fifth generation cellular backhaul technology using a broadband spread spectrum sliding correlator channel sounder. This measurement campaign will allow us to create statistical spatial channel models to help with future base station deployment. For this campaign, a 400 megachip per second pseudo-noise random sequence is generated with a 400 megahertz clock produced with the National Instruments PXI-5652 RF signal generator. The intermediate frequency is obtained by mixing the baseband signal with a 5.6 GHz signal, and the RF signal is obtained by mixing the intermediate frequency with a local oscillator frequency of 22.6 GHz. The IF and LO frequencies are obtained with two quicksend signal generators and a frequency doubler provided by Phase Matrix, a subsidiary of National Instruments. The LO is further frequency tripled to 67.9 GHz before mixing with the IF via the Spacek Labs upconverter in order to transmit at 73.5 GHz with a 27 dBi directional horn antenna. The signal is then propagated through the wireless channel and experiences attenuation from free space propagation, reflections, penetrations, and diffraction around building corners. The signal is picked up via a receive antenna of 27 dBi and the Spacek Labs down converter, which are both located 15 feet above the ground on top of a 15 feet high mast. The receive antenna is exhaustively rotated in the elevation and azimuth planes in 10-degree increments to recover multipath components arriving from all possible incoming directions. Once the RF signal is captured, it is down-converted to IF and baseband via two phase matrix quicksend signal generators and a frequency doubler. The baseband PN signal is correlated with an identical version of itself clocked at a slightly lower speed via the National Instruments PXI-5652 signal generator, providing a slide factor of 8,000 and a multipath time resolution of 2.3 nanoseconds. And the signal is sampled with the National Instrument Data Acquisition USB 5133 digitizer. At each azimuth and elevation angle combination, a power delay profile is recorded in LabVIEW, and the data is saved as a comma-separated document for later post-processing.
We have found a path loss exponent with respect to a 4-meter free space reference distance of 4.74 when considering all possible receiver azimuth angles, and 3.21 when considering just the strongest transmitter to receiver link at each receiver location. These path loss exponents are very comparable to those involved in today's 3G and 4G systems. Beamforming algorithms and electrically steered on-chip antenna arrays will be able to combine energy arriving from the strongest incoming directions at the receiver. This polar plot shows the azimuthal distribution of total received power in a non-line-of-sight environment. This power delay profile clearly identifies four strong multipath components picked up at the receiver antenna at a particular receiver azimuth angle.
The advantages of using National Instruments hardware is that it is compact, of small form factor, and light to move around, key elements for a successful outdoor measurement campaign.
Understanding the channel allows researchers and engineers to then begin building the infrastructure to provide multi-gigabit per second data rates to mobile phones in urban environments using highly directional steerable antennas. NYU Wireless, researchers at NYU and NYU-POLY are leading the way in this new future. It's in a very exciting future.